Be not afeard. The isle is full of noises, sounds and sweet airs that give delight and hurt not. Sometimes 1,000 twangling instruments will hum about mine ears, and sometime voices that if I then had waked after long sleep will make me sleep again, and then in dreaming the clouds methought would open and show riches ready to drop upon me, that when I waked, I cried to dream again.